Which is the process I learned in Otherworld. The way I know is only temporary, and instead of one body playing host, a new hybrid is formed, made up of characteristics from both people. They transform into a single warrior capable of incredible power and strength.